मेडिकल डायलॉग्स, योर डेली डोज ऑफ हेल्थ एंड मेडिकल न्यूज। आई एम रोशनी धर, लेट्स लुक एट टुडेज़ टॉप हेल्थ न्यूज। Through a recent notice, the Maharashtra University of Health Science has announced the conduction of its 21st convocation ceremony. Successful candidates of the MBBS, BDS, UGPGIUSH, MD, MSDM, MCH and PG diploma, nursing and other health courses will be awarded the degree certificates or diploma certificates in this convocation ceremony. The 21st convocation ceremony of Maharashtra University of Health Science, Nasik will be held on 7th February 2022 as per the MUHS. Students of earlier courses and batches covered during last, that is 21st convocation ceremony, can apply only in absentia. Degree certificates, diploma certificates of all the candidates who opt to receive their degree certificates in absentia will be sent to their respective colleges. For more details, you can check medicaldialogues.in. That's all for today. Thank you. Stay safe.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.